January 15th, 2011. I'm just out for a walk with the camera. Trudging through snow. Mode of travel is snowshoe. And I'm just following some deer tracks. See if I can't get a video. Let's see what we can find. This is funny because you've got moose right here walking side by side deer. You can see how big this moose track is. Good size. More moose. If we look up just a little ways up in a tree here, that's my tree stand, one of them. Looks like they've been in here pretty good, digging for acorns. There's a bed right there. Isn't this pretty? This is a frozen beaver swamp. There's a beaver lodge over in the distance there. A lot of deer activity crossing the swamp. Only saw a few, just flags or tails as they ran off. I'm louder than they are, so. Tell you what, it's cold. Real cold.
Well, I'm almost halfway mark, so I'm gonna head on back home. It's cold, and I need a beer. This is first time on snowshoes in 2011, so it's great to be out. It's fun. Hopefully, we'll catch up with the deer or something to get on film as we cut back up through to the house. I don't know if it's too dark or not, but that is a moose bed. You can see, been using it as a bathroom, but I'll step into it. Moose hair, moose track. It's about the size of a moose, huh? Pretty neat. I'd love to find a shed moose antler. I never found one. But whenever I find an area like this, I always stop to look, just in case. No such luck.